today, we're diving into how to change your Shopify store name, a key step for branding. And if you're thinking about starting or updating your Shopify store, don't forget to grab the free trial from the link in the description below. All right, let's get into what we're covering today. Here's what you can expect. One, we'll kick things off with some killer advice on picking a brand name that sticks. Two, next, I'll walk you through the steps to change your store name directly in your Shopify admin. You can jump straight to this part via the timestamp in the description below or hover over the time bar. Three, we'll also cover how to update your Shopify URL to something more personalized. Four, choosing the right domain name is crucial, and I'll show you how to nail it. Five, I'll guide you through setting up and linking a custom domain to your Shopify store. And to wrap it all up, I'll share five great examples of Shopify stores with awesome names and domains to inspire you. One, tips to choose a good brand name. Choosing the right brand name is a game changer for your online store. Let's break down some top tips to help you find the perfect name. First up, keep your brand name short and simple. A snappy name is not only memorable, but easy to pronounce and fits perfectly on your store's homepage. Then consider inventing a word or tweaking an existing one. Just look at names like Google, Zoom, or Shopify. None of these were words before the brands came along, and now they're household names. Use a word with personal meaning. This can also make your brand stand out. Think about using a nickname, your pet's name, or even your own name. It adds a personal touch that customers can easily connect with, something like Sophie's Pet Store. Using personal names can make your brand feel more relatable and unique. And be original. Make sure you can legally use the name. Check the United States Patent and Trademark Office, or if you're in Canada, the Canadian Intellectual Property Office. And don't forget to check if the name is available on social media platforms and that it doesn't show up too much on search engines. You want to make sure you can rank well on Google or Bing. Now, let's check out Shopify's free business name generator. Just type in a word related to your store or brand, hit regenerate, and see what unique and resonant names come up. It's a fantastic tool to spark your creativity and find a name that suits your store perfectly. Two, how to change the store name right from your admin dashboard. It's a simple process. Step one. First, log in to your Shopify admin. Once you're in, click on Settings. It's usually at the bottom left of your screen. Step two. Next, in the Store Details section, you'll see your current store information. To start editing, just click the pencil icon on the top right of this section. Important note, keep in mind the details you add here could be publicly available. Avoid using personal information that you don't want to share widely. The store name you choose will appear on your website, and the email you enter will be used to receive messages about your store. Save your changes after you've entered your new store name and checked your email settings. Simply click Save. And that's it. Your store name has been successfully changed. If you have any questions about the process, drop them in the comments below. Next, let's talk about changing your myshopify.com domain URL. This time, scroll down and click on the Domains tab. Here, you have options to either buy a new domain directly from Shopify or connect one you've purchased from a third-party provider like Google Domains or GoDaddy. If you want to change your myshopify.com, click on this button. It's important to note that you can only change this once. Your original domain will still be visible in your admin, but there's no cost associated with this change. You can test your new domain right away by clicking on the Store Live View link. Four, tips to pick a good domain name. Not just any domain name, but the right one that captures your brand's essence and makes it easy for customers to find and remember you. First off, aim to keep your domain name under 15 characters. Short and sweet is the way to go because it's easier for people to recall and type. Avoid complex spellings and meanings. You want to lower the chance of typos, so skip the hyphens and numbers. For example, instead of 4 for 4 or adding hyphens between words, keep it simple. Remember, typing URL on mobile can be tricky, and you don't want to frustrate your visitors. Speaking of .com, it's the most recognized domain, but if you can't get the .com, don't stress. A .co or .net can work just fine, especially if it saves you from overspending on a pricey .com domain. Also, if it fits naturally, try to include relevant SEO keywords in your domain name. This can help improve your site's visibility in search results. Combine your brand name with broad keywords that reflect what you sell, like sundayapparel.co or dianescandles.com. 5, how to create and link domain to your store. If you're looking to buy a new domain, you can easily check its availability. Simply go to Shopify's domain registration page, or you can access the domains tab in your Shopify settings where you checked earlier. It's straightforward. Just type in the domain you want and see if it's available. If you already own a domain that you want to use with your Shopify store, first in the domain section of your Shopify settings, click on the Connect Existing Domain button, then just paste the URL of your domain and follow the steps provided. Let's take a look at some great examples of Shopify stores that really nailed it. 1, Meguiar Shoes. Meguiar Shoes exemplifies clarity and directness. The name immediately informs customers that they specialize in shoes, making the store easily searchable for shoe shoppers. The domain is simple, matching the brand name perfectly, which helps with memorability and SEO. 2, Adored Vintage. Adored Vintage evokes a sense of romance and nostalgia, appealing directly to their target audience who are fans of vintage style. The domain is straightforward and mirrors the brand name, reinforcing brand consistency and making it effortless for return visitors to find their site. 3, CocoFloss. CocoFloss has a playful and catchy name that stands out in the oral care market. The name is fun and easy to remember, while the domain straightforwardly matches the brand name, enhancing brand recall and SEO. 4, Verve Coffee Roasters. Verve Coffee Roasters' name communicates energy and spirit, aligning well with the vibrant coffee culture. The domain vervecoffee.com is intuitive and direct, making it simple for coffee enthusiasts to find and remember. 5, Florist. Florist is a clever play on words, blending flower with florist, which can intrigue and attract baking enthusiasts and professionals. The domain is identical to the brand name, which is not only memorable, but also helps to strengthen the brand's online presence. When selecting your own domain, think about how these examples might inspire your approach to naming and online branding. If you found these examples inspiring and want to see more great Shopify stores, be sure to check out the Shopify blog. There's a fantastic article titled 50 Plus Best Shopify Stores to Inspire Your Own 2024 that's packed with examples of successful Shopify setups. You'll find it linked in the description below. Dive in to discover more innovative and creative store ideas that might just spark the perfect concept for your own business. All right, that wraps up our guide on mastering your Shopify store's branding from name to domain. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss out on our future content. See you in the next video.